Hyundai Tucson. Expected launch, September 2016. Expected price, Rs. 18 to 24 lakh. Most of us would probably not remember the butch Hyundai Tucson, the compact SUV that was launched in India in April 2005. For those who remember, the Tucson was quite a package back then, a comfortable five-seater, good ground clearance, a punchy diesel engine and a shift-on-fly four-wheel drive. The Tucson is set to make a comeback to India in its latest avatar and will be showcased at the Auto Expo to be held in Greater Noida next month. The Hyundai Tucson that is going to be showcased is a third-generation Tucson. The styling is modern and resembles the Santa Fe. The gaping hexagonal front grille is flanked by swept-back headlamps that have two projector units apart from the reflector unit for high beam. The LED daytime running lamps are integrated on the fog lamp housing on the front bumper, which also gets a faux skid plate. The side profile also imitates the Santa Fe with the shoulder line climbing up towards the tailgate. The black cladding around the perimeter of the car gives it a rugged look. The interiors are not as dramatic as the exterior. The Tucson is a five-seater SUV and the cabin looks spacious. The seats will get leather upholstery as an option. The top-spec variant may also get an electrically adjustable driver seat. Being a Hyundai, the feature list will be long. It will get climate control, an infotainment system with touchscreen, steering-mounted audio controls along with other features like push-button start, electrically operated mirrors and auto-dimming internal rearview mirror. Parking sensors with rear-view camera may be standard for the SUV. The Tucson may get the 1.6-liter inline four-cylinder diesel engine with the 128 bhp setup like the Elantra mated to a six-speed manual gearbox. It also may get the 2.2-liter diesel mill from the Santa Fe with an automatic transmission and all-wheel drive. There are also chances of the introduction of it getting the new 2.0-liter Cordi diesel engine available globally instead of the 2.2-liter mill. While petrol engines are not really popular in this segment, looking at the Delhi odd-even incident, Hyundai may also think of getting the 1.6-liter turbo petrol or the 2.0-liter D engine which is available in the Sonata. The Tucson will be slotted between the Hyundai Creta and the Hyundai Santa Fe SUVs. The Tucson will be the ideal competitor for the Honda CR-V and is expected to be priced between Rs 18 to 24 lakh. I'm not afraid to die.